Y'all already know I'm Jay Wynn and all I do is win. I'm back with another reaction video and today we got Queen. Oh my God, we got Queen. Oh my God, what do we got today? We are the champions live 1985. We are the champ. Hold on. Don't tell me they pulling another one on me. Y'all be telling me I know more of Queen than I know. Don't tell me this is what I think it is. Please don't tell me that's what I think it is. Is what I They did it again. I didn't think it was this, but it was.
Brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses. No pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.
Okay. Ain't gonna break the polo though. Ain't gonna break the microphone. Damn, bro, I'm stupid on the drums though. Nah, bro, I'm stupid on the drums. I like the guitarist with this song. I like that guitarist with something like ding ding. Yeah, so much momentum to the song. Bro, that's crazy. Bro, you mean to tell me Queen made Another One Bites the Dust, We Are the Champions, and they made it was something else I reacted to and I was like, dang, I ain't know that they made that song too. Hold on, they made another song I knew about. Let me see. Give me a second, y'all. My bad. Let me see. Like, you mean to tell me they're making all these? Damn, it's no way. We Will Rock You. You mean to tell me they made We Are the Champions, Another One Bites the Dust, and We Will Rock You? You know how many times I sung all them songs throughout my life? You know how many times I just randomly sung We Are the Champions, just randomly? And We Will Rock You. Like, who hasn't just sung them randomly? And Another One Bites the Dust. You mean to tell me all these just they made the songs? All three? These all by the same people? All these long ain't know who this was? You know, people probably sing this song, you don't know who this is? That's crazy, man. And I remember We Are the Champions. I first found out about that song. I'm pretty sure a lot of people in my generation, I can't speak for y'all generation, because you know, y'all was alive during the Quang song, so y'all can't tell me I'm wrong about this, but a lot of people in my generation found out about that song through Chicken Little. I remember that's how I first found out about that song. They had that joint Chicken Little. When he was singing it in when he was in the living room, he was like on a little karaoke thing they was joined in and stuff. That's crazy, bruh. Oh, wasn't he playing baseball? Maybe he was playing baseball. It was one or the other. That's crazy, bruh. Quang really make... Nah, bro. They different, bro. They build different. They made all these songs. They different, man. And I'm definitely keep coming with the Quang. I'm definitely keep coming with the Quang. Y'all just keep telling me, man. They do that, bro. For real. They really do that. Y'all already know I'm just winning. All I do is win. We are the champions. And you are the loser of the world.